in the relay battle. It's Americans and British versus Russians over Korea. I'm not sure what that rating is going to be. I'm in 11.7. It's 37,000 or 1,000 now. That's not the plane in the world, but it works. I thought I'd start the series out as a good one. I think the pace is down. And I actually did push the world victory markers, even though those are, you know, Japanese. Anyways, I'm trying to escort this PBY, and oh look, sneaky little I-50. Scissors of all time. But I have to roll out the knife because there's a little eye to come down at 6. So I basically say, screw it, I gotta go get my ammo. So now begins the long and torturous way back to the base. I see that our Hurricane over there is in trouble by this I-15, so I maneuver over to help assist. Get some hits on him, but nothing serious. That was a really close one again. And somewhere along the line, that lag tree I was shooting at crashed. So that tried to be a kill. And now I have two I-15s. And they both decide to break off because they can't catch people in the same. So, yay! I'm just going to keep this at this high speed until I get back to the landing strip so I don't bore you guys with lengthy straight line flying. noticed that those ISIS teams did not do much to me over that period of time. And, hold on, are we going to have an eventual landing? I don't think so. P-36 uses a lot of speed really fast when you cut the engine, so you can basically just fall onto the runway. Then I wing it around and we're waiting for the pairs. Alright, here's where the fun happens. I totally derped this. You'll see in just a second. And tail off the ground. And, oh, what did I just do? Why P-36? Well, it's not the plane's fault. It's my fault completely. I tried to take off too soon. So I get to sit here for another 20 seconds to prepare. Bye, guys. Could you wait for me, please? No? Alright, I'll just take off again. And I'll lean to the right so I don't have to actually turn when I get in. Oh, thank you for sloping layers. Alright, let's start holding this together. Why I'm going to do contact. It's us three planes versus six enemy planes. So I circle the DPI for a bit. That rear gun, so I do a roll. He drops some bombs, tries to turn off, and I drop the shooting with the bomb. He's going down, and that's my third kill. Oh, poor Hurricane. I'm sorry. I didn't shoot it down fast enough. But whatever. Back to escorting the DBY. Oh, look. There's a wild ICT. I initially tried to go for the one that's closer to our BY, but the other one, two names over here, says, no, couldn't do that. So I have to break off and deal with him. So, drops out, good hits, and they roll back. Just outrun him. And try to catch that ICT and save the DPY. As demonstrated earlier, the ICT can't possibly catch me because he has plenty of time with Johnson. Fortunately, he's not a very good shot. The DPY is getting into trouble now. He has 4 players, but I still got to try to save the last two. Okay? Right. I-15 was going to town on me. They were coming behind me. For me. Now all that remains are Catalina and two enemy I-15. The one I-15. And I'm not sure what I'm doing. But long story short, this Catalina goes to the deck really hard. And that's the story. So, thank you for watching.